see Joe Orlando, but there's too much security in the meeting.
All right, over and out.
Where's Joe Orlando?
He's on the left, T4.
Oh, I see him, I see him, I see him.
Shut up.
I was just saying.
Shut up, T4.
Wait.
Don't do what you did to us,
man. Man, relax. Let's just get this job done.
Look, let's take that. Yeah, let's just get these credits.
Ma'am, sense a disturbance in the force.
Relax. It's an easy deal.
Yes, let's just trust in the force.
Rebels.
Do you have the holocrons?
Yes, I have the holocrons.
100,000 credits as promised.
Before you guys started coming in and shooting everything.
We have one, sir. He's trying to escape.
Empire disgusts me.
T4, man, come on. I need your help.
I'm only a door, sir. What could I possibly do in this situation, sir?
I don't know, but honestly, if you don't calm down, we're gonna die. Now let's go.
So you mean to tell me that all these guys just got gunned down over a stupid trinket?
Guys, I believe that's a holocron. Back in the old days, before the Empire and the Republic, Jedi just put them in the temple for their secrets.
Well, if the Empire's willing to gun down a bunch of smugglers for them, then another rebellion would pay a good price.
But only a Jedi can open it.
You have no idea how important the holocron is, do you, Bounty Hunter?
If you want it, it's gonna cost you.
Inside that holocron is the coordinates to the hiding spot of the lost Jedi vessel, the Crucible.
We must get to the Jedi immediately.
Welcome to the rebellion.